We, like, worked our tails off, you know? Like, a lot. And the food we gathered was totally, you know? And you're all whatever.
I finally figured out, find a Lyme specialist. And the thing is, when you're a specialist, you also really know the disease inside out and you can diagnose their symptoms. It sounds silly saying it, but I really truly did feel my fans through the process.
We are one.